When a 6-foot-long moray eel ripped off diver Matt's thumb while Matt was feeding that eel, Matt told Jeremy that he transplanted his toe on his palm to get his thumb back, but how did this happen? So in fact, moray eel has two jaws, in which the shark teeth bent backwards. If it catches any of its victim, then the second jaw present in the throat of moray eel comes out and swallows it.